Friends, welcome to Ms. Suman's SG classes. Our today's topic is OO. When we have two O's, we all know that O makes the sound of oh, oh. But when we have two O's, it makes the sound of OO. OO. Let's take a look. B-O-O. Boo. So we know that the sound of B is B and the sound of two O's is OO. B, OO, BOO. The next one is F, OO. Two O's, OO, FOO. H, OO. H, OO. That is H, OO, HOO, HA, OO. So now we understand that two O's together, it makes the sound of OO, HOO. Let's see some more words. B, OO, BOOT, BOOT. Oo, foot, foot. Pa, oo, pool, pool. Ta, oo, tool, tool. Ha, oo, hook, hook. Wa, oo, woo. D, wood. M, O, moon. N, moon. V, O, wool. L, wool. Boot. Foot. Pole. Tool. Hook. Wood. Moon. Wool. This Mr. Lion is so happy because now you guys know all the sounds, all these special words that are being made by the sound of O and O. Let's see some more words. Ha, O, who, pa, who, ka, O, ku, ka, cook, z, O, zoo, bra. This is a blend. Bra, u, bru, m, broom. Ra, u, ru, ta, root. Ba, u, bu, ka, book. Fa, u, fu, la, fool. Ska, u, school, pa, skook. Hoop. Zoo, bra, o, bru, m, broom, ra, o, ru, ta, root, ba, o, bu, k, book, fa, o, fu, la, fool, ska, o, school, pa, school. I hope you understood the concept of double O and this is so clear to you. Please do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel and I will see you guys super soon. Bye-bye.